Right, hello to Wattot number 9. I'm going to take a bit of a gamble to fight the Iroquois at this point. Yes. Let's see what happens. Yeah, not too worried about the reinforcements. I am losing, apparently. Oh, damn. Okay. Yeah, you build that. Just copy what the computer does. Yes. Yes. You can build me another town. Explore. I need a scholar. Yeah, scholar. And you build me a market. I can't. I'm gonna wait too long. Yes. Build. That put me on 80 wood. I think I'm 80 food, 80 wood, 30 metal, and 30 on coin, and I've only got 15 on knowledge, which isn't a lot. I'm gonna get knowledge so I can like advance my economy really quick. No, I'm gonna get economy. Commerce versus economy. Right, get that so I can get military. Military will get me people, so I can build more villages or citizens. Yeah, that's fine. Build that in that town. I need to build a skull every now and again just to keep my gold amount high. Yeah, build that. Times trade. Put someone on ward. Fine. Plenty of food. And that is about all I've got. Yes, build that. You build a temple. I can't. Fine, I can you build. Build me that. Yes, please. Give me that so I can build me another town. That'll do. Wait for that, and then I'll get another town, and then that'll give me more money. It'll give me more taxes at least. Come on, yes. That'll do. Temple, no, build farm. And then another farm. Find another one. I like China, because the villager thing is really useful. Get that. Get them to that. Stay built. Why not now? 72. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, the good news is I beat the Iroquois.